Oh, my sister made the appointment. She lives here in Airdrie. I said, I need a haircut. She said, I'm on it. So she got me 3 appointments. This is the first one. So everything's closed in Calgary. So I came here. Well, Airdrie is a way less cases, right, I guess?
Everybody's been quarantined, well, for the last 2 months and a bit. It's very busy. But we couldn't get everybody in.
It's gotta be crazy.
Yes. Yeah. We already have a lot until Saturday booked already. So people are still worried, but well, you know what? You do the best you can. We're taking appointments only, wearing masks, doing whatever we can.
Yeah, it does. It feels good to be back at work. Yeah, it's just a little hectic just the past because of the appointments and people wanting to come in. Yeah.
What do you think about the masks?
I understand the concept of it, but I don't like wearing it. You know what I mean? I like talking to my customers. I can actually be free to talk to them. You can breathe better. It's hot in it. But I understand the point of it, right?
It feels great.
It was awesome?
Yeah. Is that really good? The first time I have come here, it was good.
So how do you feel with the haircut?
Lighter. I can feel the wind on my head. Kind of cold.
It feels great. I think we've all been here for the entire 8 weeks of the TOD only business. And I think us being hospitality people, we missed people to actually have conversations with. I mean, it's definitely different, but we're just happy to have people back in the doors for sure. We brought back actually most of our staff, thankfully. So because it does take a lot of staff to actually get all of our protocols and all of our new sanitation requirements done in the front of house and in the heart of house. So we've had to bring back most of our staff, which is pretty great.
They've been calling nonstop. Like they wanted to make reservations 2 days ago. We're like, let's just wait until the day before. So yeah, they're coming. So we already have some, and there's more coming this afternoon. It's right after work. They already called us that they'll be here.
It feels wonderful. Yeah, we said, oh my Lord, finally we get to come for lunch. I think necessary, and as long as everyone follows the protocol, you know, keeping your distance still and making sure the hands are clean and, you know, take the necessary steps to make sure we don't have another outbreak of this.
Fantastic. It's not normal yet, but it'll get there. It's nice socializing a bit, getting out of the office once a week kind of thing. So.
Yeah, I think it's not quite there, but it's nice to get out with some friends, people I haven't seen in a while. It's nice to get closer to normal at least.